Russische Elevators from Tel Aviv by Israeli Elevator Filmer 2000. He's in a Tisa MAN hydraulic elevator, built in 1980 in Germany. This elevator is modernized by Kuni in 2001 and it has M buttons fixtures. This one is hydraulic with a scenic view and it serves only two floors. It is located in the PP Mall in Munich near a McDonald's restaurant. So if you like this elevator, then vote for Israeli Elevator Filmer 2000. One of my old contributions is this Paternoster elevator I filmed. This Paternoster is located at the HSB office in Fleminggatan in West Stockholm City. It is locked off so non-staffers cannot reach it, and this is because of safety concerns. There are very few Paternosters in Stockholm, and this is one of utmost few fully working ones in Sweden. This is a 1959 built more and further half Paternoster serving 6 floors, and it is pretty much original. So if you want only Paternoster in this contest to win, then vote for Others Transporting Adventures. Jack sent me in a generic built hydraulic elevator serving 2 floors. This elevator is located in Flemingsberg's railway station between track 4 and 5 at the north exit. It is original from the 90s, but it got indoors from Kuni not so long ago to meet current regulations. The design of this elevator is very scenic. Steel cab transit style elevator. It has a fan that sounds when the elevator is moving, but the fan turns off when the elevator levels. So if you find this generic elevator lovely, then vote for Elevator Jack. You are voting by right in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other routes as there might appear several routes every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.